Hey, you're gonna be unboxing the Ultra Stallone collection. Off on the front, you got a picture of my face. You got some bullet holes in the back. There's a Glock, Ultra Stallone. The back here, they put it upside down. The Ultra Stallone. The back here, you can get a good overview of all my classic films that were in there. Open it up. Got all kinds of discs. Right off the bat, we're gonna start with Cobra. Crime is a disease, I'm the cure. When I made this movie, I made it with Brigitte Nielsen. I fucked her real good. I fucked all the pretty out of her. When I was done with her, she was so wrinkled up, she had to go because get fucked by Flavor Flav. All you cocksuckers out there, I was raising a fucking stink about when I played Judge Dredd because I took the fucking mask off. Over here we have one of my least loved movies, Assassins, with Antonio Banderas, the Latin lovers. Look at him, man. He's got a fucking Jerry curl dripping out his hair. Again, another movie that a lot of people don't like that I did was The Specialist, Sharon Stone. Me, Sylvester Stallone, got to do a good fuck scene with Sharon Stone here. I fucked her up against the shower. You can see it in the movie, but last but not least, we have Demolition Man, starring me, Sylvester Stallone, and Wesley Snipes before he ran into all them fucking tax brothers. I tried to tell him, Wesley, pay your fucking taxes, man. Alright, so that's the Ultra Stallone box set. Coming with a piece of paper here. Again, it's me, Ultra Stallone. And inside you get all the information you need about the Ultra Stallone. All my classic films that nobody wanted. And one box set, Ultra Stallone. Expendables 3 coming to a theater near you as soon as we make it. It only takes us about 2 weeks to make those, so it'll be coming out soon.